अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, टुडे वी आर प्रैक्टिस ऑफ एरर फाइंडिंग्स। दिस इज अ टॉपिक फॉर टुडे फॉर इंटर क्लास मीटिंग बोर्ड। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑल नो दैट इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज देयर आर सर्टेन रूल्स व्हिच मेक द इनकरेक्ट सेंटेंसेस इनटू करेक्शंस आर इनटू करेक्ट वंस। सो टू फाइंड द एरर्स वी मस्ट नो द सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वी कैन फिट सेंटेंस द पैसेज इज रिटन। फॉर एग्जांपल, देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ आर थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ tenses, present, past and future. So today in our lecture we would find the error from this passage. Now this is the passage before your screen, and this is the worksheet for enter class middle board English subject. So I would read the passage and then we would find all the errors simultaneously. So let's begin with the reading. On cold wet morning, my class was filled with excitement. Someone had discovered that the next day was our teacher's birthday. Our teacher was the kindest person that ever exists. Thus, it is no surprise she was the favorite teacher to the people. Everyone wanted to get her a present. I very much wanted to show any appreciation too. That afternoon, I spent the whole afternoon shop for a present. After a long search, I finally made on my mind. The next day, I gave her a bouquet of beautiful roses, and she exclaimed with pleasure. Dear students, these are the numbers of errors. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 10. These are the numbers. It means you will have to find the error from these things. I would read again that in cold, wet morning, my class was filled with excitement. Now see, this is the sentence in past tense. But here it starts as a present, it is wrong. So someone, maybe this is the error, have discovered or had discovered. Ho sakta hai. Balki hoga. Then again, this is past tense, was. Again, dekhi, our teacher was the kindest person that ever exists. Again, this is past and this is present. So past and present cannot make a connection. So here we will have to make a second form, use the second form of exist, that it existed because of this class. Helping verb is written here, that is was. Was shows the past tense. So this sentence mein do part honge class ke, ek agar past mein hoga to second bhi past mein hoga, present mein kabhi nahi ho sakta. Thus it is no surprise, aage dekhe, it is ki baat ho rahi hai, aage phir she was keh rahe hai. So this is wrong, because if it is was, then here we will have to use the past tense again. So was no surprise. So similarly, these are the things which are wrong. Now see the correct passage. This is correct one. In cold wet morning, my class was filled with excitement. Someone had discovered that the next day was our teacher's birthday. Our teacher was the kindest person that ever existed. Thus, it was no surprise she was a favorite teacher with the people, not to the people. Everyone wanted to get her a present. I very much wanted to show any appreciation too. That afternoon, I spent, not spent, the whole afternoon shop, not shop but shopping for a present. After long search, I finally made up my mind. The next day, I gave, not gived, I gave her a bouquet of beautiful roses, and she answered with pleasure. So this is the correct passage. Now you go backward and then go forward. You can compare these two things. Now here is the answer of these same errors. Example number one, had discovered. Number two, existed, was, with, wanted, show, spent, shopping, up, and gave. So these are the things which we see here. I say thank you. We end our lecture here. But again, I would like to add one thing, that जब भी हम कोई passage इस तरीके से पढ़े तो हमें उसका सबसे पहले tense देखना होगा कि जो sentence लिखे हुए हैं वो कौन से tense में लिखे हुए हैं. जैसा कि ये लग रहा है आपको कि ये सही है, but this is wrong. ये wrong क्यों है? क्योंकि यहाँ पे past की बात हो रही है और full stop के बाद ये फिर present use कर रहा है. तो this is wrong grammatically. फिर क्या यूज होगा? यहाँ पे भी पास्ट टेंस यूज होगा. अगेन यहाँ पे पास्ट यूज होगा तो फिर यहाँ पे क्या यूज होगा? यहाँ पे भी पास्ट यूज होगा, क्योंकि अगर वास इन्होंने पहले क्लास में यूज किया है तो सेकंड में भी सेकंड फॉर्म लगेगा. इसी तरीके से कुछ प्रीपोजिशंस की भी मिस्टेक्स हैं इसमें, जैसे शॉपिंग होगा या गिव अप था, गिव अप था. ठीक है, तो दीज आर द थिंग्स. थैंक यू वेरी मच. हाफिज।